my son, who is 11, has now taken over the, you know, the playlist of the house, and so we're pretty much just listening to his playlist anyway.
Yep.
Well, there was a lot of Justin Bieber before, but now he's kind of his taste is kind of changing, and luckily there's a lot of Kendrick Lamar at the moment, which I'm really appreciating. So, yeah. So I'd say that Kendrick Lamar is probably the most prominent subject to my life at the moment.